हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ नितेश कुमार राय फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच इलेक्ट्रिकल टेक्नोलॉजी एंड टॉपिक इज वोल्टेज रेगुलेशन एंड इफिशेंसी ऑफ ट्रांसफार्मर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज वोल्टेज रेगुलेशन, देन व्हाट इज इफिशेंसी, एंड ऑल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट condition for maximum efficiency, or it means in which condition the efficiency will be maximum. Then first of all we discuss about voltage regulation. The way in which the secondary terminal voltage varies with the load depend upon load current, the internal impedance and the load power factor. The change in secondary terminal voltage from no load to full load with primary voltage and frequency held constant is termed the inherent regulation. The output voltage of transformer vary with the load even if the input voltage remain constant. This is because a real transformer has series impedance within it. Full load voltage regulation is a quantity that compares the output voltage at no load with the output voltage at full load. It means definition of voltage regulation is the figure of merit which determine the voltage characteristic of transformer is termed as voltage regulation. It is usually expressed as a percentage of the rated terminal voltage. It is defined as the change in magnitude of terminal voltage when full load of a special power factor supplied at rated voltage throw off reduced to no load with primary voltage and frequency held constant as percentage of the voltage regulation. Voltage regulation is Vs no load minus Vsn upon Vsn into 100 up and down Vsnl minus Vsn upon Vsnl into 100. At no load, K is the transformation ratio, which is defined as the Vs upon Vp. Vs means secondary voltage and Vp means primary voltage. Regulation of equal to Vp by K minus Vsn upon Vsn into 100%. Regulation down Vp by K minus Vs into N upon Vsnl into 100%. Therefore, voltage regulation is no load voltage minus full load voltage upon no load voltage. Vs upon Vp equal to Ns upon Np. Then equation can be also written as V2 equal to V1 upon N2 into N1. V1 is the primary supplied voltage, Vt is the secondary side voltage, N1 is the number of turns in the primary side, and N2 is the number of turns in second side. V2 is a secondary terminal voltage on full load. It means voltage regulation can be also written as V1 into N2 by N1 minus V2 upon V1 N2 by N1. In terms of secondary value, percentage voltage regulation equal to V2 minus V02 minus V2 upon V02. This can be also written as I2 R02 cos Phi2 plus minus I2 X02 sin Phi2 upon V2. The positive for lagging and negative for leading power factor. In terms of primary value, percentage voltage regulation can be written as V1 minus V2 upon V1. This can be also equal to I1 R01 cos Phi1 plus minus I1 X01 sin Phi1, where positive plus lagging and negative for leading. And condition for zero regulation, this can be occurs when regulation equal to I2 R02 cos Phi plus I2 X02 sin Phi upon E2. Regulation will be zero if the numerator will be equal to zero. Then I2 R02 cos Phi plus I2 X02 sin Phi equal to 0. It means sin Phi equal to minus R02 by X02. The negative sign indicate that the zero regulation occurs at leading power factor. Next topic is transformer efficiency and condition for maximum efficiency. The first of all, we discuss about what is the transformer efficiency. The rated capacity of transformer is defined as the product of rated voltage and full load rated current on the output side. द पावर आउटपुट डिपेंड अपॉन द पावर फैक्टर ऑफ द लोड. इट मीन्स द एफिशिएंसी ऑफ ट्रांसफार्मर लाइक दैट ऑफ एनी अदर ऑपरेटर्स. इट इज डिफाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ यूजफुल पावर आउटपुट टू द इनपुट पावर. द टू बींग मेजर्ड इन सेम यूनिट्स आइदर इन वाट और किलो वाट. इट मीन्स ट्रांसफार्मर इफिशियंसी कैन बी रिटेन एज आउटपुट अपॉन इनपुट इक्वल टू आउटपुट. इनपुट कैन बी रिटेन एज आउटपुट प्लस लॉसेज एंड देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ लॉसेज. इट मीन्स इनपुट कैन बी ऑल्सो रिटेन एज आउटपुट प्लस आयरन लॉस प्लस कॉपर लॉस. एंड वी नो दैट पावर इनपुट इक्वल टू वी टू आई टू कॉस फाइव नॉट वेयर वी टू इज द सेकेंडरी टर्मिनल वोल्टेज एंड आई टू इज द सेकेंडरी करेंट एट लोड एंड कॉस फाइव द पावर फैक्टर ऑफ द लोड. कॉपर वन स्क्वायर आर नॉट वन और आई टू स्क्वायर आर नॉट टू एंड एटोसोटी डब्ल्यू सी यू. आयरन लॉस कैन बी ऑल्सो रिटेन एंड हिस्टेरेसिस लॉस प्लस एडी करेंट लॉस equal to WH plus WE equal to WI. Now we have to find the condition for maximum efficiency. It means efficiency can be written as input power minus losses. In output can be written as input power minus losses. It means V1 I1 cos phi naught phi 1 minus losses upon V1 I1 cos phi 1. This can be also written as V1 I1 cos phi 1 minus I1 square R naught 1 minus WI upon V1 I1 cos phi 1. And this can be also equal to 1 minus I1 R naught 1 upon V1 cos phi 1 minus WI V1 I1 cos phi. Differentiating both sides with respect to I1 we get d eta by d I1 equal to 0 minus R naught 1 upon V1 cos phi 1 plus WI V1 I1 square cos phi 1. For maximum efficiency d eta upon d I1 equal to 0. Hence the above equation becomes R naught 1 upon V1 cos phi 1 equal to WI V1 I1 square cos phi 1 or WI equal to I1 square R1 or I2 square R naught 2. It means when copper loss is equal to iron loss, then the value of efficiency will be maximum in the case of single phase transformer. The output current corresponding to maximum efficiency can be calculated I2 equal to under root WI upon R02. The load at which two losses are equal to, it means load corresponding maximum efficiency can be find out full load upon under root iron loss upon full load copper loss. Power transformers implied to bulk power transmission are operated continuously near about full load and therefore designed to have maximum efficiency at full load. On the other hand, the distribution transformer which supply load varying over the day through a wide range are designed to have maximum efficiency at about 3/4 the full load. It is important to appreciate that since copper loss depend on current and the iron loss depend on the voltage, the total loss in the transformer depend on the volt ampere product and not on the phase angle between voltage and current, is independent of the load power factor. The transformer are therefore rated in kilovolt ampere, not in kilowatt. That's why the rating of transformer is in KVA, not in kilowatt. Now discuss about all day efficiency. Ordinary commercial efficiency can be written as output in watts upon input in watts. All day efficiency, output in kWh for 24 hours upon input in kWh kilowatt hour in 24 hours. All day efficiency is always less than the commercial efficiency. Content and basic diagram, a basic construction of a single phase transformer, and it is based on the principle mutual induction according to which energy induced in a coil and current in the neighboring coil charges. This is a voltmeter. This is the primary coil, which is consist 1100 hertz, and this is secondary coil. It means it is the step down transformer because the number of turns N1 is the greater than N2. This is the construction of cell type transformer, which is consist high voltage winding, core, counter limb, flux, side limb. This is core type, which consists a core, yoke, primary side, limb, flux,
लो वोल्टेज वाइंडिंग इंसुलेशन, लो वोल्टेज वाइंडिंग, हाई वोल्टेज इंसुलेशन एंड हाई वोल्टेज वाइंडिंग. दिस इज सेल टाइप. द हाई वोल्टेज एंड लो वोल्टेज वाइंडिंग आर स्प्लिट इन टू नंबर ऑफ सेक्शन वेयर हाई वोल्टेज वाइंडिंग लाई बिटवीन टू लो वोल्टेज वाइंडिंग. इन सैंडविच कॉयल्स लीकेज कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड. दिस इज द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द सिंगल फेज ट्रांसफॉर्मर विच कंसिस्ट टू वाइंडिंग प्राइमरी एंड सेकेंडरी इन विच सप्लाई इज प्रोवाइडेड टू द प्राइमरी वाइंडिंग एंड लोड इज कनेक्टेड टू द सेकेंडरी वाइंडिंग. दिस इज इक्विवेलेंट सर्किट ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मर वेयर देयर इज नो सेकेंडरी वाइंडिंग. दिस इज द वी वन आई वन आर नॉट आई सी आई एम एक्स नॉट. आर नॉट कैन बी रिटन एज वी वन अपॉन आई सी. एक्स नॉट कैन बी रिटन एज वी वन अपॉन आई एम. यूर आई एम इज इक्वल टू आई नॉट साइन फाई नॉट मैग्नेटाइजिंग कंपोनेंट. आई सी इक्वल टू आई नॉट कॉस फाई नॉट एक्टिव कंपोनेंट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.